wild goose chase by Hayes Hendricks. There once was a kind old woman named Rhody, who lived in a small, friendly town. Rhody was the kind of neighbor who always had snacks for the children, and she had a hallmark heart for every occasion. She was so beloved of the townsfolk that they simply called her Aunt Rhody.
Thank you.
in hopes of locating an Egyptian goose. At long last, Brogy found what she was looking for. In the distance, wandering in the shadow of the pyramids, was the most gorgeous Egyptian goose. Experiences. Oh, and she called her insurance.